Guys, long time no see. I know you guys haven't seen me in quite a while, but I want to say Happy New Year's, Happy Christmas, Happy New Year's year, Happy 2021. 2021 has started off for me on a bad year, unfortunately. It's not a very good year right now. But you know what? We're gonna make the best of it, and I'm just gonna go in with it with a bang. Now, in my last video, guys, I told you how I'm going on this weight loss journey thing. Well, it's apparently not as easy as I have thought it would be. I broke a lot of times. I actually slipped last night. Not like actually slipped, but I am broke from it. Last night, I'm not allowed to eat after 6, or if I'm out in that case, I'm not allowed to eat either after 6 or 7. So I broke last night, but I did get a little book that I can write in my day. But even if I broke this time, guys, I'm not gonna give up. But today, that's not what the video is about. The video is about I got probably something I never thought I would have actually gotten done on me. You might be thinking, did you get your teeth done, your face done? No, ears pierced? No, it's not that. I got tattoo. I got a tattoo a couple months back. I got two. I got one to represent my dreary ship. Dreary is Harry and Rocco ship together. I've been with it for 9 years, guys, and I still haven't given it up, and I'm not gonna give it up at any point time. But I was actually gonna upload a Christmas gaming video for you from Roblox, but for some reason, guys, when I checked the footage to upload it yesterday, it was cut, guys. Half of the footage was gone. So I just gave the thought up and I decided to do this video instead. But I will show you too. So here is the tattoo that I have got. Okay, let me try and shift my chair that you guys can see. Right here it is. It says always. And that's one of my tattoos that I got at this one. These ones are real. This time I got them done. My second one is a bit harder to show, but it is on my leg. Hold on, guys. Let me try to lift my leg up that you guys can see. But hold on. Oh my God. Okay, let me try and lift my leg up that you guys can see. But this is my second tattoo, guys. It's a phoenix tattoo. So, sorry guys that I had to show it that way. I couldn't show it any other way. But it is a phoenix tattoo. Now I'm gonna show you guys. Hold on, guys. Just give me a 1 minute moment. I just have to turn something off so you guys don't hear anything. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. I just had to turn something off, but anyway, I'm gonna show you now what I got. But before I start, I hope that all of you enjoyed your New Year's Eve, your Christmas, your Hanukkah, whatever you guys celebrate. I hope you enjoyed it. Even if you don't celebrate any of the Christmas holidays and you're a different religion and you don't celebrate any of the holidays at all, I hope you just had a wonderful night that during this year. But right, so from here on now, I'm gonna show you guys the presents that I got for my birthday and for New Year's Eve slash Christmas. So for Christmas, what I got from my mom is this tie-dye shirt that I'm wearing. And I also got a hoodie, but the hoodie is actually in it's like a beige hoodie thing. And it's actually in the washer, so I can't show that right now. But the two things I got for Christmas from my mom is this tie-dye shirt. I chose it, by the way. And I got some bras, but obviously I'm not gonna show that because obviously I'm gonna get demonetized. But I am wearing one of them right now that my mom gave me, so very comfy. But for Christmas from my mom's friend, I got this little box. It's for my face, guys, and it's actually cleansing. Let me just take it out. I do use this, by the way. Sorry, guys. Just dropped something. But this is a Central Organic Rose Shape Oil. That's what I got from my mom's friend. So it has, you have to drop it on your face, and it's pretty much oil made out of real rose petals. So apparently it's supposed to help with my acne. I don't use this every day, which I should. It also comes with a cream. Oh, cream, and it comes with a moisturizer. The two things that I have used out of this packet is the oil and this. I haven't used the cream yet, but cream is pretty much like a cleanser thing. But that's what I got from my mom's friend. So thank you. I don't have friends, guys, so well, I do have friends, but they didn't give me anything for Christmas, but they did give me something for my birthday. For my Christmas slash New Year's Eve gift, what I got from my relatives, from my aunt, I got this little, sorry guys, I have to keep bending down because like I have the thing here. I got this little thing to decorate my room once I get it done. I got a little firecracker. I already opened it, but I got a little golden crown, and I got this little thing inside of it. The golden crown, and I got a little fortune. Okay, that's not French. No, that's not French. No. I got this little fortune inside of it. But I love crackers. I absolutely love them. And another thing that I got, I got this little Sweet Dreams Lavender Spa set from my aunt. And here are the things that come in the back with it. And I will read it so you guys don't have to. It comes with a sleepy shower steamer. It comes with an unbothered soap bar. Claim Calm Willing Spray. Sleeping bubble bath, which is one of the bath bombs, lights out bath bomb, and Sleeping Beauty bath salt. So fortunately I can't use the bath bomb. I am allergic to them, I don't think allergic is the word, but I am very sensitive to them. I tried once a bath bomb from Victoria's Secret. It doesn't matter where you get them from, a bath bomb is a bath bomb. But I got it from Victoria's Secret a couple of years back. I was maybe 15, 16, somewhere around there. I threw it in the bath and my skin started itching and I had to come out right away. And then my skin was fully red. So yeah, I think I'm allergic to them. Alright, so for New Year's Eve, what I got from my friend, from my mom's friend, for New Year's Eve, what I got from my mom, guys, is I'm not going to show it to you because it's very huge. But I got these socks. I'm only going to show one. But I got these socks. I love them. They are so warm when my feet are, like, freezing. And fun fact, guys, they also smell. So, no, man. They smell like strawberry or, I don't know what that is. It's like strawberry or something. But she got it from... Yeah, I don't think I have the tag for them. I have the tag for the rose thing, but I don't have a tag for these things. But yeah, that's what she got me for New Year's Eve. She got me that. Now, for my mom for New Year's Eve, I am still on my weight loss journey. So keep in mind, I'm not going to be actually wearing this unless I lose a bit of weight or I fully complete my weight loss journey. But so far, it's been very, very, guys, difficult for me. But for my mom for Christmas, I got this dress. Okay, I'm not gonna show the tag. But I got this dress for... It's very long. It's very long. It is... I'm gonna show it in a short version. But that's how it looks like. There is a film that I've been watching that I'm obsessed with. It's called 365 Days, and the actress, her name is Laura. She wears a similar dress to this, but her dress I actually searched up and it literally cost $1 million. So she says in the film, when the actor asks her, the mafia boss asks her, "What are you wearing?" And she's like, "Just a couple thousand out of your bank account, guys." She is not kidding. It is literally a couple thousand. Like, my goodness. But this dress is not... this dress is similar and it's way cheaper. That's what I got for my mom. And like I said, keep in mind, I'm not gonna actually wear that unless I finish my weight loss journey. Which, like I said, so far I'm struggling. I break a lot, so I need to find something. But for my birthday, from my mom, I got this little cute, adorable set from American Eagle. And oh my god, I haven't worn it yet. I have tried it on. I have not worn it yet. But it comes with a little hoodie. Comes with, it's beige. I loved it because it's, I'm a big fan of Kylie Jenner. And she, on her Instagram, obviously her suit probably costs like $2,030 or something. Mine is cheaper, but I love this, guys. It's similar to hers, but yeah, I just love it. And it does come in a set, so I do have the pants as well. But yeah, it's like a little beige hoodie, and I have the same thing. I have the same hoodie, but I, like I said, it's in the washer. But the difference between that hoodie and this one is, for starters, it doesn't have like these little things around where the ties are. And for second, it is not as soft as this one is. The silk is a little bit different. It's not as soft as this. That's the difference between... I haven't worn this yet, but maybe I will wear this... on this Sunday or this Saturday, because my mom, what me and my mom like to do is we like to invite the guests on a Sunday or a Saturday to our house. We never like to invite them on the actual day, because obviously my birthday always lands on either, always on a work day pretty much. But here are the pants, here are the pants. What I just realized a couple days ago, what I just realized is the fact that they have side pockets. I kept touching here, but I never realized that it had a side pocket. So it has these little side pockets, and it's actually perfect size for my phone, which is amazing. It's amazing, guys. But it's from American Eagle. The pants look like this, and I love them. The pants fit me perfectly. And the pants are size, the pants are size medium. Both of these are size medium. Half of my clothes, guys, are indeed size medium. The only thing that is not size medium is, I don't think that anything is. Actually, the dress is not a size medium because it's super tight, guys. I searched for medium and they didn't have the dress that is the medium. They only had either a large or a small. So I had to go with the one of those. I'm not gonna say which one I went for, but by my size, you guys probably can guess this one. But yeah, that's pretty much, last thing that I got, guys, I almost forgot. By the way, this shirt is a size medium, fun fact. So, but, just checking. But what I got from my friend, from one of my friends, is a Austrian Signature Select polished mask. So I think it's supposed to like make your skin glow after you take it off. I'm not really sure how this works. It's a little mask that I got from my friend, so I'm gonna take it out of the package and show you. So after this, I have one more thing, guys, to show you, and that's pretty much it. But it looks like this. I have not opened it yet. I will open it. Well, it smells good. It looks like this, but damn it. Guys, it smells like... Dude. Literally, smelling this reminds me of Dominican, guys. No, I'm not even joking. It literally reminds me of Dominican. If you guys don't know, we did go to Dominican Republic and in Punta Cana, and I was gonna record there, guys, but the trip didn't really go that well. I hope, guys, the next time we go that I will be skinnier and that I will definitely record the next time we go. But literally, smelling this literally reminds me of Punta Cana, aka Dominican Republic. Damn. It's like a. Oh my gosh. Well, thank you to my mom's friend for this mask. I love it. I hope you guys can see all the texts that are coming up on my screen. But anyway, the last thing I got. It was also for my birthday. If you guys don't know when my birthday is, January 5th. Today is January 7th, so it was a couple days back. And I am officially 18, guys. I cannot believe it. I'm officially 18. That's crazy. But yeah, for my 18th birthday, I got a little gift from my friend. So I got a card from her and her boyfriend. So I have two cards, so I'll show you. Let me put the gift aside. So I have a happy birthday card from my friend. She made this for me. And inside it says, "Dear Anna, wishing you all the best on your birthday. I'm so happy to have a wonderful best friend. Anna, thank you for everything. You're truly wonderful and beautiful. Heart XOXO from Clarina." So Clarina is my friend. So this is how it looks inside. I only have one friend and it's her. So if I lose her, then I literally have no friends left. But I also got. Seriously? I got a card, and her boyfriend, all of us have nicknames for one another, so really? Look, guys, it says Anna Banana. That's the nickname that my friends have given me and her boyfriend has given me. So inside the card, he didn't write a little poem, but that's okay because it's her boyfriend and I would count as she. But it's a little beautiful card. He did not make this one. And inside it just says, "Wishing you a day as special as you are. Happy 18th birthday, Anna. All the best in 2021. Your friend Nico." Nico is her boyfriend, but that's what it says inside. Hopefully you guys can see it. Yeah, but that's from her. That's from her, so thank you. So that's the card that I got from her, and the actual gift that I got from them. Okay, I know what the gift is, but you guys don't know. Just saw something weird. Ouch! That's karma. For saying probably your name, guys. But what I got is I got a little beret. Guys, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. They just called me, but I will call them back in a few minutes. That better not be the right enemy. Okay, so I got a 2-pack of these little cute things from her. I kind of do like them, guys. I don't know why, but weirdly enough, I like them. But yeah, they are very cheap, but that's okay because, like, I know because of COVID, a lot of people don't have their jobs right now. And plus, I'm not very picky about gifts. I will like whatever, guys, whatever you give me, I will like it unless it's like made for a grandma, then no. But yeah. And the last thing that she. Thank you. Last thing, she also got me another set of little breads, but they're different. But I gave them to my sister because, well, that's my sister for you. Last thing she got me is this little necklace with two earrings, and I will only wear. I don't think I'm gonna wear this. Maybe. Yeah, but she got me this little necklace. It is sort of kind of cute. So that's what one of my best friends, well, my only best friend gave me. But that's pretty much it. That's what I got for my birthday slash New Year's slash Christmas slash New Year's Eve. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and Sorry guys, I am recording this while I am in class, so yikes. Yeah, but that's pretty much all I got. I ate all of these, but my mom did say we still have a huge pack of these left. But they're called After 8 Chocolate. It's a dark mint things, and it's called After 8. The packaging is like that, and I am in love with these. I'm in love with these candies. And they're only 40 calories, as you see in the back of the calories, so they aren't very, very, like, calorie. Hold on. So the package, there isn't any more candy in here, but there is still a wrapper from it. So they come in this little wrapper, and you have to pretty much take the candy out and eat them. I just got something in my eye, guys. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, but that's all I got from my relatives slash my mom's friends slash my only friends. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope 2020 will be a good year for me and good for all of you as well. I also got this necklace for the jewelry anniversary, but I got it for myself. I did get my mom a cute Pandora necklace with a heart. It's a little heart necklace. It's crystals in front, and on the back it says "I love you to the moon and back," which of course I do. She is my mom. But I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys next time. I love you all. Bye guys.